I'm Grant Allen, your new Alabama chapter president. Our chapter of the American Academy of Pediatrics is working hard to find new ways to communicate with you, our members, about our activities and advocacy for children and the pediatricians that care for them. Following in the big footsteps of Dr. A.Z. Holloway and Dr. J. Wiley, we thought we would try something a little new with video messages. Every 2 weeks, I'll keep you up to date on what's trending in pediatrics in Alabama and what we're working on that affects the children you serve and the bottom line for you, whether you're in private practice, public health, hospitalist, specialist, or academician. This will coincide with the introduction of our new e-newsletter, Chapter Tips and Trends. The bottom line is we want to do a better job of communicating member benefits, important programs you can get involved with, payer updates, advocacy, and educational opportunities as ways to become better at what you do every day. I just got back from the National Conference in Boston, and that usually means deadlines for resolutions are just around the corner. If you have a burning issue you would like discussed at the Annual Leadership Forum, the AAP's resolution voting session in March, we want you to submit a resolution. The deadline is December 1st, but in order to have time for the chapter board to discuss resolutions and add our support, we need to see your resolution by November 15th. Chapter support is not necessary for resolution submission. You can check out the chapter website at alaap.org for help writing your resolution, and the AAP Member Center to look up AAP policy regarding your idea. Our chapter leaders are going to become more connected to our committees as well. We have a committee for just about every interest area. If you have a passion in pediatrics, check out our list of committees on the website and submit a committee interest form, and we can get you connected to your passion. In future videos, I'll highlight some of the issues we're working on: oral health, medical home, quality improvement, asthma, developmental screening, mental health, disaster preparedness, blueprints for medical home recognition, healthcare disparities, coding, increasing immunization rates, and many more. We have a lot going on in Alabama, and we need you to help us keep moving forward. Now is the time to be meeting with legislators at home and preparing for the legislative session that starts in February. If you need information for legislative visits and contacts, check out the Advocacy tab on our website. And let us know about your experience with your legislators. And please make plans to attend Pediatric Legislative Day in Montgomery in the spring. We'll have the date out soon, and it's really important for us to come together as a group with one voice as we talk to our lawmakers. I want to also say a quick word about Synergist this season. Dr. David Kimberlin, Associate Editor of the AAP Red Book, and Dr. Wally Carlo, Neonatologist and member of the AAP Committee on the Fetus and Newborn, both faculty in Birmingham, have reviewed this season's Medicaid Synergist guidelines. We are satisfied that the Medicaid criteria meet the latest scientific recommendations. Our bottom line is we want you to feel connected to your AAP chapter. Our area reps and board members are listed on the website. Again, that's alaap.org. We'd love to hear from you.